part of marketing. We need to go to marketing means we should know about the sales. From bottom, we can get to know about the marketing.
It is a very challenging career. In sales, the career will be grown faster and we can earn more.
I was working in a procurement support only, but I don't have field experience there. But here, I can get a good opportunity in sales and also a good opportunity to work in field sales.
FMCG sector is a very vast sector. That's why I chose this. And I came to know about the Manipal ProLearn Academy, which is collaborated with UNIBIC.
FMCG is a fourth largest sector in the world. So being in FMCG, it's a great opportunity for our career to grow in a very fast way.
Manipal gives excellent program training with highly professional people. Through which we can learn in 15 days of things, and we can learn many things. And they also send to OJT, through which we can learn all practical things, and also we can get to know about the field, how they are in current situation.
The great field where it is growing at a phenomenal rate. So that's why I decided to choose the FMCG as my career. And I came to know that there is a sales program for UNIBIC connected by Manipal.
Gives us also opportunity to enter into a sales field. So even whether you are a fresher or experienced, so Manipal gives you the opportunity. Also Manipal gives you the opportunity to enter into the FMCG sales, where FMCG is the fourth largest growing industry in India.
It has a collaboration with many companies like UNIBIC, Britannia. It's a sales program. It gives a better opportunity to get the job.
It's a very good opportunity for everyone who don't get job through their campus placement.
So Mr. Rajshekar sir, he's a very experienced person. He taught us a very good concept like how FMCG works, how the sales growth will be there in FMCG. We gone through more role plays. We given more presentations on the FMCG companies.
ProLearn given me a good confidence. Before coming here, I don't have any confidence that I will be cracking this all those things. So after coming to Manipal, I got a good confidence here.
Yeah, it's a very good experience with the Manipal.
Providing lots of facilities to their students, like their campuses are very good. Their hostels are very well maintained and well clean. I'd like to thank to my Raj Sekhar sir. He's a very good teacher. He explained everything in a detailed way, which is very good for our future.